We interrupt this program for an important...
Yow!
I need to know how to find my PS4 Mac address.
If you have a Mac address, you can ask for PlayStation 4 to get registered somewhere, like a college dorm's network.
I know that. You have to have it if you're setting up MAC address filtering.
If you use MAC address filtering on the network, it must be added to the whitelist of MAC addresses. Only admins can do that.
And he cannot do it until he has my MAC address. So how do I find the MAC address for the PlayStation 4?
Turn on the PlayStation 4, without a game disc inside. Let the menu come up.
Do I have to reboot too? Every other tech support call seems to call for that.
Go to the settings icon, choose system, pick system information. The MAC address will then come up.
I've heard that's what works for wired connections. What if I have a Wi-Fi connection?
You can get the information by going to settings, network, view connection status. From there, you'll see both the Wi-Fi address if it has a Wi-Fi connection and the Ethernet MAC address.
What if the admin needs the IP address?
Some routers can assign an IP address for the PlayStation 4. If not, you have to assign the static IP address inside the PS4.
I have no idea how to do that.
You'll find the IP address by going to Settings, Network, View Connection Status. The IP address is the fourth thing on the screen, a few lines above the MAC address.
I thought there were a lot more listings on that screen.
The router's IP address will be the default gateway.
So the default gateway is the router's IP address, not mine.
If you have to permanently assign your PlayStation 4 an IP address, log into the router through your computer. And set up the IP address as the one on the View Connection Status screen.
I've heard this process needs to use the MAC address.
You can enter the MAC address on the same screen for your router settings as you are entering the IP address on.
I would be worried about fat fingering something.
Go back to the PS4 and hit Settings, Network, Test Internet Connection. If you did it right, you'll see a notice saying the internet connection is successful.
I've heard that the connection does not always work because of IP address settings.
Routers with NAT2 connections need ports forwarded to the IP address of the PlayStation, but you can worry about that after the admin has added your MAC address to the whitelist. Assuming you do not do something to get blacklisted.
That's when I bribe computer science majors to sneak me back in.